Our final signing stop comes back here in the Summit City out at Carroll. Ray Vollmer following through on his commitment to Indiana State. Vollmer committed to the Sycamores, back in July. As a senior, he was a first-team All-SAC player, recording 25 tackles and 3 picks, helping Carroll to a 7-4 record.
The coaches really made it a family-like setting for me and felt like I'd fit best in that program. They see me coming in, playing a role right away, so I'm excited to see what I can do. It's very exciting. I've dreamed of it my whole life. It's been my goal ever since I was a little kid to go play college football somewhere, so I'm excited that it's here and I'm doing it.
Congratulations to all 7 of those athletes who signed today. Full interviews with all of them available on the Fox 55 Sports page.